Sometimes, you might need to view only a specific subset of objects in the data manager rather than all the components from your drawing or project. This can be especially useful when creating a report or focusing on objects with certain specifications or sizes. There are several ways to customize the display of data to suit your needs. Here's how you can do it. First, open the designated drawing and launch the data manager. By using filtering options, you can narrow down the displayed information. For instance, you can choose to view only the equipment within the current drawing, which will display a specific list of relevant items. If you'd like to see all components within the project, you can switch to the project data view, which will present an expanded list. For example, selecting pumps will display all the pumps included in the project. You can then refine the data further by focusing on other categories, such as valves, which might include different types like butterfly valves, gate valves, or check valves. To narrow down the list further, you can filter based on specific fields. For instance, selecting gate valves allows you to isolate and view only those items. Simply right-click on a gate valve entry and choose the filter by selection option to limit the list to that specific type. If needed, you can remove the filter to restore the full list. You can also apply a similar approach to other items, such as butterfly valves. Select the item, right-click, and apply a filter to view only the chosen category. This process can be repeated for various components to focus on particular specifications or characteristics. In addition, filtering can exclude irrelevant data. For instance, placeholder entries that are incomplete and not part of the finalized list of materials can be excluded. Select a placeholder entry, right-click, and choose Filter Excluding Selection to remove these items from the view, leaving only the completed components visible. By using these filtering tools, you can easily manage and manipulate the data to show only the most pertinent information, enhancing efficiency and focus when working on specific tasks or generating reports.